Hi, I want to talk a little bit today about major facial landmarks. Anytime you visit the dentist, one of the things that he's wanting to check on you are your facial landmarks and your oral cavity. And so we're going to talk about those facial landmarks. When a dentist is doing this, he's looking for any abnormalities there in these areas that might indicate problems below. And so we're going to go over some of the major facial landmarks, beginning around the nose and around the mouth. Identifying them and describing them for you. So we're going to begin with this groove right here, starting at the outer edge or the ala of the nose and extending down to the corner of the mouth. This is called the nasolabial groove. Nasolabial groove. And once again, looking for abnormalities in this area, indicating problems perhaps below. Don't know if you've ever seen any pictures of Scarlett Johansson smiling, but she has very pronounced nasolabial grooves. So presents a good example then of what we're talking about here from the outer edge, the ala of the nose, extending down to the corner of the mouth. This is one of the major facial landmarks. The second one we want to talk about is called the philtrum. The philtrum is the indentation found just underneath your nose and above your mouth. There's a little scooped out area there on most people, the base of the nose to the top of the lips. It's called the philtrum. Now, when we think about the lips themselves, we want to talk about what the lips are called. The vermilion zone is the actual lip itself, vermilion zone. The lips themselves are highly vascularized, and due to that, they have this red look to them, except in people who are cold, hypoxic, or dead, in which case the lips become blue. But in a normal functioning person who is not hypoxic, cold, the lips are red. So it's called the vermilion zone. Then the area just outside of the lips proper, sort of the outside part of the lips, is called the vermilion border. And along with that, then, we've got the corners of your lips. The corners of the mouth here are called the labial commissures. The labial commissures. And then right here in the very center of the upper lip, most people have a little protrusion there of the skin, and this protrusion is called the tubercle. So you've got the protrusion, the tubercle here, the labial commissures here, the outer edge of the lips, vermilion border, the lips themselves, the vermilion zone, this area here underneath the nose, the philtrum, this groove here, the nasolabial groove. And then we want to identify one last place underneath the lips and before you get to the chin. This little indentation here is called the labiomental groove. Labiomental groove. So these are the major facial landmarks. It's good to know those and realize that once you go to the dentist, if you're visiting him, along with checking your teeth, these are also areas, major landmarks that he's looking at to see if there's indication there of something wrong underneath that needs to be looked into further.